That's where they're making the phantom ties. There must be thousands of them in there. If we don't do something about them, it doesn't matter if we get this thing home or not.
What do you have in mind?
Maybe it's better if you don't know. Just hang on and don't let go of those blaster controls.
I don't like the looks of this, Wu.
It's our only chance.
There, we've set down.
Oh, kid, I didn't think you had it in you.
Thank you, sir.
Looks like the Alliance owes you a debt of gratitude. Without the advantage of their phantom fleet, the Empire will have to face us on equal ground. Once again, you saved us all. Of course, I've survived tougher missions than this in my day.
Thank you. have eliminated your invincible fleet.
Yes, my master. The rebels have proven surprisingly clever. But we are not defeated.
Happened to our little ghost ship there?
Our engineers are coming to examine it. I assume they'll try to adapt its technology to our own fighters.
And we blew up all their phantom ships, so...
Right. So for a change, we might have the advantage over the Empire. The next time we go into battle...